bank is looking for an investor. Who will be the lucky one?